even pick up a car. If she had a rocket, she'd snatch you a star. What makes mom so special? Just how does she do it? It isn't a secret. Your mommy does CrossFit. You often have wondered about things in your yard, like that oversized tire, much too big for a car. Well, it's merely a prop for mommy to flip. All part of that thing that she calls CrossFit. How many of you have seen mommy flip a tire before?
I flip the tire.
You flip the tire before? You
flip
what? I flip the wheelbarrow tire. When she makes her lunch, she may make hers too. While yours is a sandwich, hers is actually... Wait, who? How many have seen mommy drink something green before?
Me.
Mommy's drinking, yeah? Kind of weird looking?
Or all those protein
balls. Oh, it's protein. Well, those powdered rice shakes she drinks are important, full of protein and vitamins. There's quite an assortment. Now, it isn't a toy, that large wooden box, but she sure likes to play with it by hopping on top. Some large wooden boxes right over there, right? Now, if for some reason the sitter is busy, you may go for a ride to a place that is dreary. It isn't a dungeon, though it be all dark and gray. It's where mommy does CrossFit every single
dark day. Dark and gray!
Dark, like, it's just like this place, right? Perhaps on your fridge you have numbers and letters. They help you learn words and how to count them. But mommy arranged them to spell W-O-T. And you may be intrigued to ask, what does that mean? I urge you with caution, for you made a bargain, a rather physical lesson about CrossFit jargon. A burpee sounds silly when you're just a baby, but this grueling routine will make mom a strong lady. So tell all of your friends just how strong your mom is. You know what? Never mind. She already did. You see, CrossFit is something that does not compare to yoga, Pilates, or selling Tupperware. Your mommy is special, she's one of a kind, and you'll always be one of the top two things on her mind.